how to turn off Windows Copilot. So to turn off Windows Copilot, you need to hit Windows plus I to open up this Windows setting. And then you need to go ahead and click on personalization. And from here, scroll down until you find taskbar. From here, you can see Copilot preview. Just turn that off and there you go. It's gone. So we have turned this off and hope this video helped you out. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.